here again for our final day at Universal. Dun,
dun. We've come for our final day at Universal today, and it's a Sunday, so it's a weekend, and it looks really busy. It looks a lot busier than what we've had done it. So we'll have to see what it's like, but yeah, it looks busy so far. We've just done the Mummy, and I love that one. It's one of my favourite rides at Universal.
Studios,
yeah, like this.
Not Islands,
no, like this one. It's, I love it. It's so good. And with the first time we went on it, we didn't expect it to be what it was. So it's good, isn't it? It's really good. I'm gonna make Alan get a picture with the Jaws shark. What are you doing?
Going to check.
We're gonna do Men in Black. It's only a 5 minute wait. We need to put all our stuff in the lockers. And so that means I can't take this on the ride. It's a shame, isn't it? Grim old place. Oh, creature. Okay, so we're going into Diagon Alley for the last time, aren't we? So, final reveal. Things. Oh, I love that they've got buskers. Like a proper British. So we're at London's King Cross Station.
Got here great, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. All the way from Florida. Park is literally right next door to Harry Potter. You literally, like, you turn the corner, it's there.
Welcome to the Discovery Center. My name is Vet Tech Del Rio, and as a veterinary technician here at the Central Nursery, I do encourage you guys to stick around for the next couple of minutes, because if you do, you're sure to witness one of the smallest yet greatest wonders we have here at the park, and that is the birth of a living, breathing baby dinosaur.
I'm trying to come out, little one. Oh, you guys hear that? Sounds like she's trying to crack her egg a little bit. Are you trying to come out, little one? Oh, that's a good push. Come on, keep going. Push. There we go. All right, there she is. Wow. Say hello to the world, baby dino. Pretty spectacular, huh, guys?
We did it.
Best ride ever.
Was it? Do you like it?
Yeah.
Best ride according to Alan.
That's terrifying. The adventure lives on. What a way to exit. I got this from the trolley car cafe at Hollywood Studios because it's meant to be beautiful. We're back in Toy Story Land.
Again.
And that dinosaur toy up there, that's Rex. How's it going, Rex?
Did I ever tell you I'm afraid of heights? No? But let me tell you.
Porque vamos nos juntar ao Mickey Mouse enquanto ele evoca um espetacular mundo de fantasia e terror. Em Fantasmic!
Thank you.
you think of Fantasmic?
Rubbish.
Rubbish? Why does it literally never focus on your face?
Nick it. He looks like he really wanted to do that.
Shall we go?
Yeah.
We're gonna do Disney things. We saw Fantasmic and it was fantastic. Did you not like that joke? I bet loads of people have done that joke. And now we're gonna go to Disney Springs. Maybe get some poutine.
Poutine.
We've put a penny in the fountain and made a wish.
I wish that we could come back in a couple of years.
What?
I told the camera.
I heard my name.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Okay, should we make an exit?